नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेल एट होम। ओके माय डियर गाइस, टुडे आई एम हियर टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड पोजीशन वर्ड्स ऑफ चैप्टर 8। बट बिफोर वी गो वर्क बेटा, फर्स्टली ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू राइट डेट हियर। टुडे डेट इज 16th अक्टूबर 2020 एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट डे हियर। टुडे डे इज फ्राइडे। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट आवर वर्क। व्हाट इज पोजीशन वर्ड? टुडे वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज पोजीशन वर्ड।
What is position word? A position word tells us the position or location of a person, animal, place or thing. Means to say position word tells the position or location. Means to say where anything, any person lies down. This position is usually in relation to something else. Now beta, I'm going to make you understand with some examples. Like see here, dog is under the chair, cat is behind the tree, book is on the table, boy is in the car, birds are flying over the garden. So all these words like over, on, in, under, behind, they are telling about the position of bird, animal, person or place. Now beta, I'm going to explain you with some more examples. Like see here, the toy is in the box. Toy is in the box. Where the toy is? In the box. So in is telling about the position of the toy. Next is, the children are sitting under the tree. Children are sitting under the tree. Under. Under is telling about the position of the children. Children. Here see beta, children are sitting under the tree. Next is, the fan is above the bed. Fan is above the bed. Here above is telling about the position of the fan. Next is, Hansi looked out of the window. Hansi, here a girl, her name is Hansi, and out is telling about the position where the girl is looking. Next is, the bird flew over the sea. Here see beta, bird is flying over the sea. So here over is telling about the position of the bird. Next is, the lady stood in front of the gate. Here beta, see, lady is there. She is standing in front of the gate. So here front is telling about the position of the lady, where the lady is standing. Next is, the telephone is on the table. Telephone is on the table. See beta, phone is on the table. So on is telling about the position of the phone. Next is, the monkey is standing under the tree. Monkey is standing under the tree. So again under is telling about the position of the monkey, where the monkey is standing under the tree.
Hope all of you understood what is position word. Have a nice day. Bye bye.